Nomad! You know, part of me is glad you're still alive. It's too bad I'm gonna have to kill you.
You could just give up!
Hey, you know me better than that.
I don't know you at all anymore. The Walker I knew never would have been a part of this. And he never would have killed his own.
I've been trying to show you. You got no vision on what the future could be. No, man. It's not too late. You could join me.
You killed my soldiers. And you made me kill my friend.
Now you're making me kill mine.
Oh! Nomad. Wonderland. It's still gonna happen.
This is the hot part of Bolivia.
Who's that?
Eat my shit.
Only if you cuddle me after. Well, well, well. You must be Nomad.
Walker.
Did you and I go through part of selection together?
No, it was jump school. I was in the chalk next to yours.
That's right. With that, dude from Pararescue, right? First recon guys.
Fun times, man.
Well, I got some more fun for you. This here's your briefing. Say, you want some candy?
Hey.
Excuse me.
We haven't even started this mission. Command's already talking about sending us back to the Middle East.
Again? That's one that never ends.
That's because, war's easier than peace. Company man back there, who you never saw, by the way, he believes in this fantasy. It's called Wonderland, where people never fight. It's all rainbows and marshmallows and unicorns and shit, but, I guess we could talk about that another time.
Yeah.
Say, Nomad. It's good to see you.
You too, man. You stay healthy.
Always.
Look what your Wonderland got you. You are a better man than this, Walker. Nomad to Air One. I'm plugged in. Transmit that virus.
Understood. We're sending now.
I'm heading back. Make sure Matt saved me some of that moonshine.